Hey, good morning. Well, the final push is underway. Just got let out of the shuttle from Monson. Stayed at Shaw's hiker hostel last night. Super, super good place to stay. Highly recommend it. And I don't know if you can see, but mud holes and raining. So I guess this is a fitting way to start the final 100 miles, or I guess 114, but who's counting? Just took the first few steps into the 100 mile wilderness and hope to get through here in 5 days, although getting a late start today. That'll put summit day probably August 1st. I'd love to do July 31st and keep it in this month, but it's probably not gonna happen. If I'd started at 5 this morning, maybe so. But it's gonna be a challenge. It is pouring rain right now. And the trail was already boggy, so it's gonna be super boggy. And these roots are slick. Yesterday was 18 miles into Monson from Moxie Bald Shelter, I believe. And, alright, let's get on up the trail and get this wilderness started. Check this mud hole out. Yeah, it's going to be a soupy day today. Alright, y'all, not sure how the service is going to be out here. Signal's going to be weak and spotty, and I doubt that you'll even see this until after I've summited, but I'll keep the video up and the pictures going and post them probably from Bangor. All right. Thanks for all the support. Yeah, it's raining. A lot. So I'm getting the pain, rain, and main all on the same day. Yep. Good times. Man, in hindsight today, a zero would have been awesome. Awesome decision. Should have stayed in the hostel. Let this blow through. Instead, we're slipping around on super slick slabs in a downpour. Guess it could be worse. Could always be worse, right? Man, these rocks are slick. I'm trying to get across this river without falling in. It's not too deep. It's just right above knee deep right back there. Not too bad. All right, well, I got a good spot to stop. I'm gonna put this camera up. I don't wanna chase it down the river. The beavers built a dam over a stream and flooded the trail. Over there's their beaver hut, right in there. And there's a white blaze, and a white blaze down there, but their dam has the trail flooded. So we're doing a walk around. Hey, it's day 125 or somewhere thereabouts. Man, honestly, I am losing track of time. Came into the 100-mile wilderness yesterday. Did 15 miles from Monson up to, I forget the shelter's name. Anyway, but it was a tough day, man. It torrentially downpoured and stormed all day. And there were three rivers to ford. And the first one early on was about shin deep. Got a little video of that. The next one was about mid-thigh deep, and it was sketchy. There was a waterfall about 25 yards below where you're crossing, so it was no joke. If you slipped, lost your footing, there's more than a high probability you're going over that waterfall. And then the third one was waist deep, and it was running hard. You could barely get a foot planted without trying to wash the other one out. But was lucky enough to get through that. And this morning, looks like the sun's trying to come out and it's not raining, so that's a blessing. Hopefully, get some of these roots and rocks dried off. Man, these things are slick. But doing pretty good. Gonna try to still get through here in 5 days. I'm not sure that'll be possible now with such a short day yesterday, but we'll see. I think the last 40 or 50 miles, once we get through these hills, kind of flatten out and you can make some big days. So if I'm feeling up to it, may still get through there, and there may still be hope for a July summit on 31st. If not, no biggie. All right, I know I'm huffing and puffing, so let's pay attention to these rocks and get on up the trail. Thank you. everybody. There it is. That is Mount Katahdin. As a crow flies from here to there, it's only about 16 miles. But the trail takes about 35 to wind its way over there. What a beautiful view. Walked all the way from Georgia to see that. And check this lake out down below. Look at that. That is amazing. This is one of the best views of the whole trip. Wow. All right, everybody. Good morning. Man, today's gonna be an emotional day. I already got tears running down my cheeks. And I have just started the first quarter mile of the trail. It's Tuesday, 31st of July, day 129. And there's a saying that the trail provides, and the trail's been real good to me, and if it will allow me this last 5.2 miles, I will be forever grateful. It throws challenges at you daily. And always gives you an option. And hopefully the perseverance and the ability to overcome and to grow from those challenges. It has provided the single most difficult, challenging, rewarding, and fulfilling opportunity for growth that I've ever had. It has provided a lot of time for reflection and to recenter and sort of reconnect with what really matters and what's important. It has provided the opportunity to see some amazingly beautiful places and to meet some uncommonly nice, kind, and caring people. And it has really shown the generosity of folks all along the trail. And for all that, I'm thankful. So, I say all that to say this. today is Summit Day, and we're gonna get on up there, and if this trail allows, kiss that sign on Katahdin. I want to thank everybody for their support, love, kindness, generosity. Man, you guys have no idea. No idea how much just a simple comment on Facebook can motivate. I don't want to start naming names because I will undoubtedly leave somebody out. So I'm just going to say thank you to everybody who took the time to show some love and support, no matter how small or how large. I can assure you that is all that kept me on the trail. So I'm taking all y'all to the top of Katahdin, and we're gonna summit this mountain together. And let's get it done. Oh boy, that climb back there was tough. Still about a mile and a half away from the summit, but man, yeah, the AT saves the best and the hardest for last. Just cruising through the sort of the plateau here now, cutting across from a long, long section of scrambling. It's been a good climb so far. Lots of other people finishing up. Lots of people coming up here to get started on the southbound. I'm just happy to be here. The view is amazing. All right, let me get on up there.